Many years ago, it was impossible to colour things bright red.
Oh, why can't I make things red?
Then, one day, someone in Central America came up with a brilliant idea.
Today cannot get any worse!
And the blood is very red.
A deep red beetle.
That's it.
That's what we need.
Cochineal beetles were dried in the sun and crushed to make powder.
This bit's a real grind. That should do it.
The powder was then added to things to make them bright red.
Hey, presto!